the beginning. I couldn't make out the whole disease. I only saw one symptom. Roberto Ibrahim. He started smuggling goods, but made a name for himself with money laundering.
What is Cal? What?
Like American drug runners. Every Thursday, they change phones and use voice distortion so that you wouldn't be recognized. What an artist. But sometimes the greatest discoveries can come from one tiny mistake.
Ibra.
Bingo.
I found it.
Se ele falar, vai dificultar tudo.
It was the biggest money laundering scheme in the history of Brazil. Roberto Ibrahim is a cancer. No one can fight a cancer without suffering the consequences.